It was called the discovery of a century, but they couldn't fathom what they had awoken.
Hello and welcome to Feed the Deep. Let's dive right into it.
I've heard rumors people are being conscripted into the expeditions. Some countries have passed laws that require able humans to join this fight. They have deemed it necessary. And here, we have no need for that. We have brave volunteers who understand the honor in sacrifice. People who are willing to step up. People like you. The creatures are freaky, but violence will keep you alive. Be calm, go slow, it's not all bad. They're totally blind for one. I guess they never got any light down here before us. The creatures stuck to the walls are easy to avoid or distract. Better to save your ammo for the really formidable ones. I hope this helps someone, anyone. Thank you.
Breaking news, unknown monster attacks floating city. Hundreds of people are dead and many unaccounted for after a mysterious sea creature violently attacked a major floating city. Eyewitnesses describe colossal tentacles emerging from the depths, wreaking havoc on infrastructure and terrifying residents. We were enjoying dinner when the water suddenly surged. All hell broke loose, one resident said. It was massive, like something out of a nightmare. There are unconfirmed reports the creature consumed several of its victims alive. Emergency response teams have been mobilized. Residents are being advised to stay in their homes. Researcher M, October 29th. Advanced in vivo testing on the captured specimen is underway. It exhibits limited cognitive capabilities and appears to lack higher-order intelligence. However, it is able to navigate simple mazes. We are testing its ability to learn and remember. This morning it turned off the lights in its tank by squirting jets of water at the bulbs and short-circuiting the power supply. An accident, surely, that it could not repeat. Thank you. The water is very murky and dark here.
Thank you.
story will live on. Your bravery will not be forgotten.